Stephanie. How about a big hand for Abraham?